song I wrote about a real woman. Thank you.